And welcome back, everybody. This segment is brought to you by the Beatrice Hotel, Bellini Restaurant. It's the newest luxury hotel in the capital city and has really set the standard of what a luxury hotel should be. We recently had the chance to tour this beautiful 47-room hotel located right in the heart of Providence. The Beatrice Hotel in Providence wants you to call it your home away from home while you stay in the capital city.
We had the announcement that I bought 100 Westminster Street along with this building and some other property in the area. We had a wonderful press announcement, and after it was done, I said, gee, I'd like to make that into a hotel. And my mom came over to me and to my sister Donna and said, you know, it'd be nice if you named it after your mother. I said, oh, Ma, please, come on. And then, you know, as time went on, we decided to actually do the project, and then my mom passed away. And my sister and I sat down, we said, you know, this is the right thing to do.
This was a labor of love for everyone involved.
When I bought the property, it was in January of 2014. And so I think we started finalizing our plans just about maybe 2016. So about 4 or 5 years. And then what happened? We had to continue construction during a pandemic, of all things. Who the heck ever thought that we would have a pandemic in front of us?
The Beatrice is a step above other hotels in the city.
It's really twofold. You know, the product is like nothing else you'll find here in Providence. Everything from the Mascioni linens in the room, the towel racks are heated, the toilet seats are heated, and there's Dyson hair dryers in every room. So that's one part of it, and then really the service. With 47 rooms, we really have the ability to personalize every guest experience. We know everyone coming through the door and really what they're coming here for. So that gives us a really good ability to make it a special trip.
In order to really enhance the hotel, we want to have really a five-star restaurant to go along with this. In our opinion, it's a Providence's five-star hotel. And getting Bellini done by the Cipriani family was, I think, the premier family restaurateur really in the world. They're everywhere. You know, there's only 4 Bellinis around. One in Beverly Hills, one in Coconut Grove in Miami, the other one is in New York, and Providence, Rhode Island.
The Cipriani family is known for attention to detail, so they tried to bring a little bit of New York and a little bit of Venice to Providence, and this is the result.
You can reserve your seat at one of the finest restaurants in the world.
The beauty of the food, this is the 4th generation Cipriani restaurant, so it's the most modern iteration of Italian food in the line. We concentrate on the quality of ingredients, try to keep things simple. So really getting traditional Italian food with the best ingredients possible.
You can also grab a seat at the bar and have the restaurant's signature drink.
Our namesake is the Bellini. That's definitely the star of the show. And the remainder of the cocktails, we try to focus on the classics, like a classic Negroni or a Vespa.
I'm excited when I see people come visit the hotel, when people come to the restaurant, seeing that the city of Providence is open again. And the 3 things I hear about the restaurant is that the food is great, what a good vibe this is, and I never heard the word vibe before until this happened. And then I feel like I'm in New York.
In a city that is always working to be great, the Beatrice raises the bar to the next level.
I think this enhances the city of Providence, and I hope it becomes an example for other developers and investors, either in-state or out-of-state, to try to follow our lead, because I think Providence has the potential of being one of the best cities in America, but you have to believe in it, and I do believe in it.
Really is a beautiful place. Now, this segment was brought to you by the Beatrice Hotel and Bellini Restaurant. Maybe you need a place to rest or a place that feels like home. The Beatrice is that place with all of your needs met with the finest of service. We'll post a link to the Beatrice on our website, roadshow.com.